Hi, I'm Keelan Richardson from Learning Resources, and I'm here today to walk you through the steps of how to schedule an appointment with a tutor using Navigate. Let's jump right in. The first thing we need to do is go to the MDC homepage at www.mdc.edu. Once we're here, we're going to look for Navigate Student. We find that under Portals, Students, Navigate Student. This will take us to the Navigate login page where we will log in using our student username and password. Once we get to the Navigate homepage, we want to look for appointments. We can find on the left-hand panel. Now, our appointment homepage will give us some information of what upcoming or appointment invites we have. You can see right now, we don't have any. So let's set up our first appointment. We do that by clicking Schedule Appointment, that blue box on the right-hand corner. From here, we're going to answer three questions that take us to where we can make that appointment. Under What is the purpose for your appointment, you're going to select Tutoring. Now under Scroll to select service and/or modality of service, you'll see that we have a lot of options. Now that's because tutoring is available in almost every subject area and is available both on campus and online. So therefore, you can make your appointment for on campus or online in any of those subject areas. So let's say I'm trying to make an on-campus appointment for a writing tutor. I'm going to select writing under the on-campus tutoring heading. And then we can pick a date. I think I'll be ready to meet with a tutor on Wednesday. So let's pick the 25th. And then click find available time. Now this will pull appointments that are available all over MDC. So no matter what campus you want to make an appointment for, you're in the right place. There are a couple ways that we can filter our results to make it a little bit easier. First, on the left-hand side, underneath the calendar, I can filter by staff or location. And on the right-hand side, I can see availability for Wednesday for all of the different campuses. Now, let's say I'm taking this class at the Hialeah campus. So that's where I want to meet with my tutor. I can select Hialeah Learning Resources and see not only Wednesday, but other days during the week where I can meet with a tutor. If I want to see more availability than just till 1 o'clock, I can click Show More. It'll give me availability for all day. Also, if I just know exactly who I want to work with, I can look at individual availabilities. So I can say, I really want to work with Natalie today and what her availability looks like. So Wednesday at 10:30 will work for me. Let's click that one. And it'll take me to the review appointment details page. From here, I can confirm the time, the date, what I'm working on, who I'm working with, and where am I gonna go. There are also some details available in case that there are some notes specific to this location and this service. I even have the option to add some comments. For example, if I really want to make sure my tutor is aware that I'm coming in to work on my ENC 1101 outline, this would be a great place to put that. Once I'm done, I can go ahead and click on schedule. My appointment's scheduled. Super easy. Now, if I want to view it just to make sure I'm all set, I can now see that upcoming, I have a reading or writing tutoring session on August 25th at 10:30. If I click on that, it'll again give me those appointment details. Now, if for some reason I know I'm not going to be able to make that appointment anymore, I can simply cancel the appointment at the bottom of the page. Give a quick reason as to why, and then go ahead and cancel the appointment. And now you see that that appointment is no longer showing up. So it's pretty simple to schedule an appointment with a tutor. So don't forget to get started, schedule your appointments early, and start building a relationship with tutors in your semester.